example. Now, this is a CT scan by RayScan. RayScan is a Korean, South Korea-based CT scan specialty company, but they also are known to produce some other things like a desktop scanner, a 3D printer, and other things that we don't yet to have it imported in Canada yet. Maybe it's available in the States. I know definitely in Korea they have a far more lineup of products than we are have available in Canada. Canada seems like the last place that we get to enjoy having these imported. But luckily, R2 Studio, which I'm really, really enjoying right now in my own office, is a fantastic machine. It's a rather big field of view. You know, it's a 20 by 20. Not all provincial jurisdiction allows dentists to own large volume. I live in British Columbia, so those of us who live in British Columbia and Alberta and some of the provinces in Canada, there is no limitation to the field of view. As long as the dentist who is using the CT machine, we're responsible to detect any abnormalities that we see on the field of view. So, you know, even though I'm a dentist, but if I see something in their brain that is not abnormal, I need to let the patient know. So, okay, so you do need some training of reading this CT scan machine.